find someone who
has. Are you not a Muslim?
We're asking about the shin of Allah.
And nobody wants to be disturbed.
We're asking about the shin of Allah.
To you guys.
Sir?
I've got better time to do things to do with my
sir? Time. Sir?
I've got time to waste. I've got time to waste.
You're leading sir? People to hell.
No, he doesn't talk to
you. You're leading people to hell.
But you're
leading people to hell. You're not Allah. And not Muhammad.
I have a time to waste with you guys. Do you understand?
You're leading.
We have a time to waste with you guys.
Are you bullying now? Bullying tactics.
Tell us about the shin of Allah.
When did you become bully?
Can you tell us about the shin of Allah? Can you please tell us about
when did you become bully?
You can't tell us the shin of Allah?
When did you become
bully? Why not?
I don't want to talk to you.
Why?
When did you become bully?
Why?
He just followed away.
Yeah, the back. Nice one.
He's taking you to hell. Muhammad took him to the hell as well. I have questions about the shin of Allah.
When did you start the bullying?
I have a question about the shin of Allah. I have a question about the shin of Allah. I love to know from Muslims what is the shin of Allah look like, which you are going to recognize on the day of resurrection. Can someone please tell me if the shin of Allah is been shaved? Is the shin of Allah black or white or ginger?
Why are you running away?
We're not running away.
You are running away, sir. All Muslim communities running away from the shin of Allah.
Thanks. Bye.
Sir, can you tell us about the shin of Allah?
Because you don't have an answer. You can't defend.
Thank you. Bye.
But there's an element of truth.
Thank you.
So why are you a Muslim?
Thank you.
Why are you a Muslim?
Thank you.
What is the shin of Allah looks like?
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Is it shaved? Has the shin of Allah shaved?
None of your business, bro.
You're
tell him none of your business.
None of your business. We're asking a basic question.
I don't want to talk to you.
We're asking a basic question. So you're going to hell.
Anis, show your camera.
You're ending up in hellfire.
Let's do a job before, you know.
How about you? The shin of Allah. The shin of Allah. What does the shin of Allah look like?
Muslim community is running away from the shin of Allah. Muslim community is running away from the shin of Allah. Don't come into my personal space, sir.
If you're not scared, answer the question.
This is the whole Muslim community freaks out the shin of Allah.
That's why they're running away.
So? They're going to hell.
Let them go.
We don't want them to end up.
You want them to go to hell?
And her.
Are you a Muslim?
Doesn't matter.
Are you embarrassed?
He's embarrassed of being Muslim.
Are you talking?
He is embarrassed of being a Muslim.
Wait.
I know. No, that's not my
turn. What are you doing here?
That's not my turn.
Sorry?
That's what nothing to do.
What are you doing here?
They gave you.
She's tough. What she's doing here?
What are you? Are you English?
Doesn't matter.
Exactly. Your question is irrelevant.
No, because you asked the same irrelevant question.
You're going to hell.
You're going to hell, though.
That's relevant.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that is relevant.
Citizenship.
We're asking what does the shin of Allah look like?
If today Muslims think they can run away from
stop.
Daniel,
really,
if today Muslims are running away from the shin of Allah in 21st century, I wonder what they are going to do on the day of judgment. Sir, can you tell me what the shin of Allah looks like?
It's a simple question.
You never heard of it.
This is Surah
68.
Ayah 42, yeah? It's in your own Quran.
Let me have a look. Have you got the Quran?
It doesn't say that he has a shin, sorry.
It doesn't say.
The day the shin
shall be
laid bare.
That doesn't say that.
And they shall be summoned back. Okay, no problem. We're gonna
so now you don't want to accept Quran as the explaining the shin of Allah. I read it Sahih Bukhari. Okay?
And we give you the tafsir as well. Are you Muslim?
This is Sahih Bukhari, 993, 532.
I'm not on the camera. Do you want to come here and have this discussion?
No, sir. I love to know and explain to everyone who are watching what the shin of Allah looks like, sir.
Oh.
No one's getting paid.
Sir, can you explain me the shin of Allah? I read it from Sahih Bukhari, 993, 532.
You're not on camera.
Sir, Muslims are trying to hide away. All I want to do is expose the Islam. So I'm going to read it to you, and then you listen, and you listen carefully. Heckling is not going
to
help anyone.
I thought you didn't want to talk to us.
Every week you have a new.
You didn't want to talk to us.
I have got new topic every day.
I want you to go heaven.
When there remain only those who used to worship Allah alone, are you listening, sir? Are you listening?
And him, he's a Muslim as well, so just keep reading it.
Both the obedient ones and mischief ones, it will be said to them, what keeps you here when all people have gone? They will say, we parted with them in the world when we were in a greater need of them than we are today. We heard the call of the one proclaiming, let every nation follow what they used to worship. And now we are waiting for our Lord.
Can you explain then the Almighty of the shin anyway? Can you explain
I'm gonna let Sahih Bukhari explain. I'm gonna let Sahih Bukhari to explain. Then the Almighty will come to them in the shape other than one which they saw at the first place. And he will say, I am your Lord. And they will say, you are not our Lord. And none will speak to him than but the prophets. Then he will be said to them, do you know any signs which you can recognize him? That's Allah. They will say, the shin. They will recognize Allah from his shin. So Allah will then uncover his shin. All I am asking is, look, this gentleman has a shin. Okay? I think I can guess that's a human shin. So what is the shin of Allah look like? How the shin of Allah is different from this gentleman's shin?
That's the question. How do you recognize the shin of Allah? Silence.
Okay, are you alive? Are you alive?
You're a Muslim.
Okay, are you alive?
Answer the question. How do you recognize the shin of Allah?
Is God alive?
So you don't know Allah?
No, is it God alive?
Why are you asking a question?
I'm asking a question. Is God alive?
Answer the question we're asking.
Brother, is God alive?
So you don't know
Allah? Are you alive? How is different your life than
Allah? Let me show you the shin of Allah.
Does God see? No. Does God see?
Okay, I heard you.
I heard you.
So are you saying Allah is the same as
that's the shin of Allah.
Yeah. Shin of Allah here. Shin of Allah here.
They are just crazy.
Look, shin of Allah here.
Seriously. Asking questions.
Here is shin of Allah. Shin of Allah.
Look, have vision.
Shin of Allah. We cannot move.
But it's not safe.
Okay, what kind of shin of
Allah? Allah have a face.
Allah is better.
Tell me what kind of shin he has.
There is no color to Allah. There is no.
So you can't
respond. Let me respond.
No one can know.
Let me respond to that. So if the shin of Allah, is
the color of Allah and the color of shin and the shape of Allah.
We never talked about color.
So even the door, listen. Even the door have a handle.
We never talked about color.
The hand door have a hand. Your hand is different than the hand of the door.
Okay.
So what's the problem?
Okay. So
let me respond to that. So, if you believe the shin of Allah is different, which you cannot describe,
but the
Tilmidim uses the same language.
I don't believe in Tilmidim. You might believe in Tilmidim.
When it comes to the shin of the woman, so I am asking the simple question: does the shin of Allah is shade? Does the shin of Allah is black or white or ginger? Does the shin of Allah has been waxed or has been shaved?
Yeah, in your Bible.
Simple question.
Is that your answer? Is that your answer for the shin of Allah?
No. My answer is no one can know how it look like God.
Sahih Bukhari says you can know what his shin look like.
Shin. No, he doesn't say that.
I read it again.
Arabic. No, I want Arabic.
Do you know any signs?
Give me the original Arabic. Arabic.
Do you know any signs which you can recognize Allah? They will say the shin.
There is no point.
How are you gonna recognize Allah from his shin?
No.
I can't recognize. Daniel, pull up your trousers. Can you?
Show me in Arabic.
Just a moment. This is Daniel's shin. This is his brother's shin. And there is another shin here. Sir, can you come here? Can you come here for me? I want to compare your shins. Jason, pull up your trousers.
I can't pull up my trousers.
So, here are the three different shins. How do you recognize?
I'll show you the shin.
How do you recognize? How do you recognize which shin is from the whom?
Exactly.
On the day of judgment.
Shin, his shin.
Okay.
And his shin.
My question is.
That's not your question. I have a question, and my question needs an answer.
I answered that.
How?
I did answer that.
So, just a moment. I think I missed the answer.
I answered that.
Did the shin of Allah has been shaved?
It's an in-law.
No.
No. Okay. Allah doesn't shave his shin. Is the shin of Allah? Is the shin of Allah black?
Oh, come on.
Is the shin of Allah black or white?
Why you been doing that?
Is the shin of Allah black or white?
It's very simple.
She's reading from the hadith.
But you know he doesn't shave. See, if you know he doesn't shave, then how do you know if it is not black, if it is not white? It needs to be white because we know Allah has a problem with the colorism.
You come over here.
You
Christian, have some Christianity on you. Come over here and we'll talk.
So
you don't know the shin of Allah?
No, no one knows.
But Sahih al-Bukhari says, I don't care what he says, Sahih al-Bukhari.
It's not only you will know, you will prostrate to it.
Yeah, try to.
You will prostrate the shin of Allah, which you don't know. You couldn't even recognize the difference from Jason's shin to this gentleman's shin. Isn't that sad?
Does he know Bible? Does he know Bible?
I'm not talking about the
Bible and Quran.
Sahih Bukhari.
That's false. That is false.
Sahih Bukhari is false.
That is false. Yours is false.
Surah 68.
Never says that.
Is the Surah 58? 68 is false as well.
What Surah?
Surah 68.
68. What verse? 68. We're going to put you on the spot.
48.
Ayah 42.
68. 68. Bad take.
Can you get the Arabic Sahih Bukhari?
68. Yeah? Why?
42. I am asking a very simple question. You are Arabic speaker. You should know. You should know Quran very well.
Look. You said, look. It's in English. It's in English. يَوْمَ يُكْشَفُ عَنْ سَاقْ وَيَدْعُونَ إِلَى السُّجُودِ فَلَا يَسْتَطِعُونَ. Why is English here? On the day when he is behind?
On the day when the chin shall be laid
no bare. That's false. That's false.
And they shall be called to prostrate to it.
Daniel.
Saq
is the name of hell. Saq is the name of hell. And
lying.
They think Saq is the leg. Is the leg. Saq is
no.
Not always the leg. Saq is the name
so
of hell.
And you know that. You know better than your Muslim scholars.
What
surah is that? You give me.
What surah is it?
Interesting. You give me. The 68, 42.
He's reading a different translation.
Read it in English.
No.
Remember the day when the shin shall be laid
what
bare.
What surah?
68, verse 42. Hilali Khan.
There you go.
I'm reading Hilali Khan for you.
Ali Khan.
And then I read the Sahih Muslim.
What's Ali Khan?
Sorry, Sahih International.
Hilali.
I don't have Hilali Khan. Choose all from this.
Mohsin Khan.
Okay, Mohsin Khan.
I've got the Sahih International
you got
here.
Mohsin Khan there. Remember the day when the shin
shall
be
laid bare.
Shin is the name. Is the name of hell called shin?
No, that's Sheol.
No, shin.
That's Sheol.
That's Sheol. That's the name of hell.
No,
just a moment. Just a moment. If it is the name of the hell, why people are prostrating to it? Why people read the verse?
Read it. On the day when they're being called, not to where they will
the
be
day.
Bow down to the hell.
No, to God. And
no,
they
no.
But they bow down to the shin.
You misunderstand the world. What was my
sir,
you?
Sir,
he's telling you
don't lie.
That day they will
take
be called.
Take off the glasses. The day. Brother, take off the glasses.
Remember on the day when
see.
The shin shall be laid bare, and they shall be called to prostrate. They shall be called to prostrate.
To whom?
But they shall not be able to do so.
To whom?
To the shin of Allah.
Who told you that?
You had in day 42. You are Edinda. You are Edinda. You
Surah.
You lie.
42.
You are a liar.
Surah.
I need to the Quran. Yeah. You add into the portrait to the ship. No, they will be
Surah 48 verse.
They cannot.
And they Surah said, 68 hey, look, verse 42.
After the same verse.
And then Hadith steps in and then explain to us.
The day that the shin shall be laid bare and they shall be summoned to bow down
to where?
In adoration, but they shall not be able.
Adoration to God.
The shin.
No.
What are you talking about the shin?
You add into that.
You
are a deceiver.
Read it.
Arrogant. Now they cannot do it.
Let me read it.
That's the subject.
Let me read it. And then I'm going to read it in the context. Remember, the day when the shin shall be laid bare, and they shall be called to prostrate, but they shall not be able to do so.
What does he say?
I've got the same one.
Let every nation follow what they used to.
Read it.
Brother, let me read it. Let me read it. Let every nation follow what they used to worship. And now we are waiting for our Lord. Then the Almighty will come to them in the shape other than which they saw before.
They will recognize him.
And he will say, I am your Lord. They will say, you are not our Lord. And none will say to him, but the prophets. And then it will be said to them, do you know any signs?
The signs.
You can recognize Allah.
How can you recognize Allah?
Do you know
Allah?
Any signs that you, which you can recognize Allah?
That's another verse.
No.
The shin. Because he's going to uncover his shin. Uncover your shin, brother. Let's show them example.
I can't, really. It's right here.
Do you know Saq what means?
As I said, my simple question was,
they're prostrate to the shin of Adam.
No, that's you adding it.
I didn't add anything. I'm reading what Surah 68, 42 says.
Check anyone in English.
I am simply asking the question, what is the shin of Allah looks like, since on the day of judgment, that is how Allah is going to be recognized. Is the shin of Allah shaved? What is the difference from the
shaved
or unshaved? Or waxed or not waxed?
Does it have muscles?
Or
skinny?
Or other thing is, if Allah is going to uncover his shin, what is the dress code Allah is having on the day of judgment?
That's a good question.
He's wearing trousers. I am wearing trousers. There is a gentleman half naked, but he has shin. What is the shin of Allah looks like? It is important because on the day of judgment, while Allah deceives whole Muslims with his shin, the way you need to know, guys, do your homework so that you prepare, that you don't miss your chance, because
the deceiver,
it's going to take you to hell.
Follow the one who doesn't deceive, Jesus Christ. Hey.